Hello viewers, welcome to Space Lab.
My name's Liam.
My name's Brad.
And we're from World of the Orange. And go check out our channel. We make funny videos every week. So go subscribe if you want to.
This, however, is Space Lab, where we will be bringing you the top three of the most interesting space videos of the week.
So this week is asteroids, and specifically one that crashed into Jupiter. But before it crashed, it was like a giant one, absolutely massive one. It splits up into multiple pieces. And then just bombarded Jupiter. You know that bit in Independence Day where they've got the radar scan and they're showing the president, oh, look at all these UFOs that are entering our solar system, and there they are, all on the radar. They look like that. Like, exactly like that.
They definitely stole that image from NASA and put it in Independence Day.
Yeah.
So keep an eye out for that. Also, don't forget to keep your eye out for the amazing fashion sense of the hysterical 90s women in this video.
I mean, they're definitely crowded around that computer monitor watching, I don't know, something like X-Factor.
Yeah.
I mean, they're enjoying it way too much.
They're enjoying an asteroid hitting Jupiter far too much. That's not what they're watching. They don't show you the screen because they're clearly watching Pop Idol 1993.
Their best friend Julie's on it and she's doing Marvin. So keep an eye out for those things and we shall see you in a minute.